I was 21 years old when I was diagnosed with stage 4 breast cancer. And when you confront your own mortality, you realize, what am I going to leave behind? I'm never gonna have children. I might not see my husband grow old. What have I done? I'm sitting here today with tumors in my liver, my lungs, and my bones. But I'm sitting here with hope. My name is Bridget Spence. I am Susan G. Komen for The Cure. Help cure breast cancer and save women's lives.